5,110 days. That's how long Eric Cantor has been representing us in Washington, D.C. 14 years. And in that time, he's given us Obamacare, TARP, 10 debt ceiling increases, $13 trillion of new debt, and now he's working behind the scenes to push through amnesty. He's become another power-hungry Washington insider. 14 years in Washington is too many. On June 10th, go to your regular voting location and support Dave Bratt for Congress.
I'm Dave Bratt, and I approve this message.